Driving a car can be thrilling, but do you know that a car has a chemical process in it? Hi, I'm Kelly from Unicare Mindset, and today I will talk about green process in an automobile. I bet many didn't know that our car is a chemical process. Well, this is a catalytic converter designed by a chemical engineer, Eugene Hodry, in 1915. So this invention is to reduce harmful emission to you and our environment. Fuel is made of hydrocarbons. A complete combustion, we use the hydrogen and carbon to produce carbon dioxide and water. However, this is not the case for a normal engine. Some of the reactions are incomplete, and because of the heat in the engine, poisonous gases like CO, NOx, and unburned hydrocarbons were produced. These harmful gases cause severe impact on the environment, like thinning of ozone layer and acidic rain. Let's see the inside of a catalytic converter. The core is made of ceramic with a honeycomb structure as shown in this model. You can see the channels inside the honeycomb that give the most surface area for the reaction, but it doesn't affect the exhaust flow. The catalyst is embedded on the wall of the honeycomb structure. What are the materials in a catalytic converter? There's a ceramic that doesn't react with anything, but it gets super hot and it stays hot so that the reactions can occur. Next, there are rare metals such as platinum, palladium, and rhodium that act as a catalyst and react with the emission. The rare metals remove oxygen from the NOx, releasing nitrogen gas. Next, it binds them to CO to get CO2. And lastly, the converter will oxidize any unburned hydrocarbons. So now you have clean gas emissions from your car. The emission pollutants has decreased on average of 70% with catalytic converter.
Thanks to chemical engineer, chemical processes occur everywhere in our life. This certainly needs competent process engineering technologies. Our program, Chemical Engineering Technology in Process, is designed to produce competent graduates in this field.
We hope you learned something new today.
For more info about UniKL Mindset, check out our website at mindset.unikl.edu.my. So thank you very much.
See you soon.